This is how to survive D.Va bomb as Sombra, Kiriko or Reaper. D.Va's ultimate can be very deadly. As Sombra, time our translocator correctly to survive her ult. As Reaper you can time your shadow step just right. Even as Kiriko you can survive the ultimate, when everyone else gets blasted.